If you love to watercolor backgrounds, you may notice that sometimes that the watercolor paper has a little bit of a curvature to it. Let me give you a great tip. Use your heat tool when it's still slightly damp from the backside. As you heat set it, you're going to notice that the heat is going to compress this paper and make it a lot flatter. That's going to make adhering it to another layer a lot easier.